I think that was the advanced. I think that was the Sanders and advanced band. No, Matt's not a senior, but I think it was the advanced band.
Thank you. Thank you.
She moved up to first chair.
Thank you. 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 All right. Good evening, everyone. Thank you so much for coming out tonight. I have to have a couple things to say, and then we will be on our way. Thank you so much for indulging us with what I know is a very long concert. But it showcases our entire band program, as you just saw, and it will close up with the entire band program once again. So thank you again for coming here tonight. I'm going to hit a couple things here, write them down because I'm very bad at this. First of all, thank you all to the parents for their help throughout the fall, all the volunteers for the classic, for all the football games, for pretty much everything that you made happen. The band could not run without you, so thank you so much. Give yourself a round of applause. Yeah. A couple of students who made the all-county band. They auditioned back in, I think it was October, which seems like a lifetime ago already. But they successfully auditioned into the All County Band, which is a big deal. It's made up of all the best students from Brevard County. The students are Caitlin Moore, Savannah Rice, Kevin Irizarry Santiago, Colin McClellan, Joseph Boyd, Bridget Setters, Brady Setters, James Barron, Zach Close, and Hannah Niazzi. Give them a round of applause. We also had one student make the All-State Jazz Band, which is even, if I can just brag on her for a second, there are 4 trombone spots in the high school All-State Jazz Band, and that's people auditioning from all over the state. And Ms. Bridget Setters has, for the second year in a row, made the All-State Jazz Band, so good for that. The piece that you heard the top jazz band play at the end there, that's kind of a special thing for us. We have the composer of the piece, his name is Dr. Socrates Garcia. He is the director of music technology at the University of North Colorado. He is going to be here to rehearse the jazz band because they will be playing that piece for MPA. I'd just like to let you know, like, that's why we're playing that piece, and it's a big deal for the students, so that's something for them to look forward to, so a good experience for them. So give them a round of applause for something. And then I'm going to read this, I'm going to mess it up, but we had a very special thing happen in our community. It's sad, but it's something that just tells you, like, how good Merritt Island is. In memoriam, the Merritt Island High School Band was blessed to receive a large donation from a proud Marching Mustang alumnus who is no longer with us. We are thankful for Lynn DeMarsh Creek's donation as a token of her love and fond memories within the Merritt Island Band program. Give her a round of applause. And lastly, I'd just like to thank, again, all of you parents, all our administration here, Mr. Raymer and Mr. Farrell, I believe, are here with us tonight. Give them a round of applause. Yeah. Yeah. Our custodial staff, all our teachers here, everyone at Merritt Island High School, it's such a good community. Thank you all for all you do. And most of all, most importantly, I'd like to thank the students for being such a pleasure to work with. You're about to see them one more time, but they are incredible. Thank you so much for everything you do for them. And I could not be luckier to have I could not have better students. It's not possible. So to give them a round of applause. All right, I won't keep you waiting. Here are the Merritt Island High School Marching Mustangs. Thank you. Thank you.